A passenger arriving from Indonesia has been fined for not declaring McMuffins in their luggage. The Darwin Airport's newest biosecurity detector dog, Zinta, sniffed out the undeclared meat in the passenger's backpack, and they were issued with a $2,700 infringement notice. The meals will be tested for foot and mouth disease and then destroyed. The Agriculture Minister, Murray Watt, has labelled it the most expensive McDonald's meal the passenger ever has, and he wouldn't be very wrong about that.